And now, for some soothing sounds from Squidward's clarinet. Thank you.